I think in middle school, I decided I wanted to become a physician, mainly because I wanted to help people and carry forward my love of science in a way that I thought would make a difference. In college, I learned about research, got exposed to research in a laboratory setting, and really enjoyed the discovery and the problem solving and innovation that was involved in research. Early on, I was very interested actually in both medicine and computer science, particularly the concept of trying to design computers that could think like the brain, or what we called network science and artificial intelligence. That interest still in the biology of the brain and how neuroscience and neurocircuits worked really drew me towards neurologic diseases and trying to understand the challenges that were present in the field of neuroscience. That's what got me interested in a career as a physician scientist, to try to discover better treatments than we could offer today. I was humbled and honored to receive the College of Medicine Clinical Research Award, but it really is the embodiment of years of efforts of translating discovery, cooperation, and collaboration with people all across the College of Medicine, as well as the University of Florida campus. On an everyday basis, we're challenging our, you know, existing concepts. We're trying to push the envelope in our understanding of biology, of immunology, and of cancer. And importantly, we're constantly asking ourselves, how can we help a patient in the near future with what we understand today? It never makes you complacent, and there's a sense of urgency that what we're working on is truly important and hopefully adding to the betterment and the longevity of people's lives.